This is the silver refining piece. It is all silver being washed. Take a look at the bucket. Three corners of the bucket with mud. Here. Pink solution with PGM in gold. Base it on this guy, this guy, this guy. Being precipitated with zinc, you like this, this is it. Okay. Here is another dimension evaporation. After filtering, we have I don't remember the next step, I need to see the mirrors. From these guys, I'm accumulating this black mud. This palladium solution being precipitated with copper. This is copper, this is copper, this is whatever the first filtration I'm taking. So this is one of the filtrations from before with the zinc, losing. Right? So this is whatever is left from zinc precipitation, right? Here are the guys, so this is one of the solutions I am just evaporating to drop with zinc. This one is crazy, right? This one is like this, so I'm gonna evaporate them and see what type of metal we have, blah, blah, blah. Behind are those, remember the filters I mentioned? These are the filters in acid. That one is our leftovers from the silverware. You see, nitric. That is like the others, but possibly PGM precipitations. This is where the silver mud was. I broke when bringing to this pan to dry it, but anyway, I didn't lose almost any. Those bars, I lost no control of the temperature using this one. Those guys are, this is where those silver bars came from. The chemicals, more chemicals. This is 100 grams of silver plated and silver filled stuff I'm gonna show in a picture when I'm back inside. I'm gonna go back because I'm not using a full mask, blah, 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 just to show the mess that's going on here.